play through some rock and roll tunes. Thanks so much for coming. We're going to take you on a gentle ride through the last 50 years of my recording career. I've been making records for 50 years. I can't even believe it. And I should just say one thing. Do you like the leather? I don't want you to be afraid. I'm not really a tough guy. Just pretending. This next song, actually, it's funny because it is a little bit in that area. I just want to explain, all the songs we play tonight have a connection to me. Some are very obvious, and some may be a little less obvious. And this one is really through a friend of mine that I met when I was very young, a long, long time ago. I used to tour around Europe doing TV shows. And I was totally on my own. I'd be 20, 21. And I, oh God, I used to take Playboy with me because I was lonely. And I used to take a bottle of whiskey with me because I was scared. Anyway, we'll forget about the Playboy. That's between me and Playboy. But the bottle of whiskey came in handy. And I was doing a TV in Berlin and feeling very brave because most of the bottle of whiskey had gone. Walking down a corridor, and I heard this wonderful classical guitar coming from one of the dressing rooms. Feeling brave, I knocked on the door, and I was introduced to a great bloke called Duncan Browne. Yeah. And I know he has had quite a bit of success in Holland, but on a personal level, we became really great mates, and in the end, we shared a flat together, and I would watch him writing songs, and he'd watch me writing songs. But as a classical guitarist, he was just superb. And I'd love to play a song of his that was a huge hit here and is a great favourite of mine. It's Wild Place Here. Woohoo!
The prima donna slipped into her leather. She was restless, she knew it.
So passive.